Hi.
Hey, nice to meet you, Martin.
Marcha, nice to see you.
How was that?
Well, I was born in Uruguay. My whole family is from the countryside. I was there until I was like 15 years old, at which point we moved my mother and I to the States so I could go to college here. And we thought the best option was to start in high school, learn the language, and have a better shot at a university. At the beginning, it was kind of tough. My mindset was like, I need to do like perfect to get in school. UVA was one of the best ones that accepted me. And I was like, yeah, this is definitely for me. I'm the first one in my family to do it. My mother always wanted to be a lawyer. That was her big dream. But back in the day, there was a lot of like sexism, especially in like the countryside of Uruguay. My grandparents didn't allow my mother to go to high school and pursue her dreams. She made sure that to her kids, they were given all the opportunities and options she could give them. She brought me from a country where there's no opportunities. She was working like 18-hour days. That just humbles me so much. Like, I have it so easy compared to her. Now that I have the opportunity to do what I want, like she didn't, it's only fair that I do my best.
Absolutely. Like yeah. Sorry.
No worries.
I don't really want to go into it because I'll probably just like cry my eyes out. But yeah, definitely, I feel the same way about my mom.
And where is your family from?
I'm from Arlington, Virginia. My mom is from Japan and my dad is from Thailand. So I'm first generation here. When I came here, this place was huge. You know, I didn't know where to start making personal connections. That's what I felt was lacking my first year. I really utilized office hours to get to know professors who have become the most amazing mentors to me. I've always been good at math and science, but I also was good at music and performing. And so I've always wanted to combine those things. And that's why I'm doing engineering science as my major to make it interdisciplinary. And I've taken a lot of classes in the music department that were coding and actually some electrical engineering. I'm on the club figure skating team here, and that's been my constant, like my rock. I put my heart and soul into it, but it's so worth it. I'm also a music major in addition to my engineering. My soul is more into my music. I don't know the answers, but I know for sure that we are not alone. Woo! Well, tell me about like what you're involved in.
Whenever I'm not doing engineering, I'm usually doing rugby. It's always a place where I feel home. I know that I'm doing the right thing, the place where I feel more comfortable in. It's very much like a brotherhood.
So is that something you would do alongside your work as an aerospace engineer?
Yeah, so my two big dreams, I guess, is to play rugby professionally or for the USA team. And the other one is to be an astronaut. I want to be among the first people to go to Mars, be part of that first step in human exploration.
One of my goals through my work is to tell people that being authentic is okay, is actually really good. When we're more in touch with our feelings, there's more honesty and we'll bring about change more quickly. I just want to do good in the world. Through my art, I can be a voice, a big voice.
Without scholarships, I wouldn't be here. I want to accomplish my dreams and give my kids a better future.